Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, and take it off.
Hello guys, my name is Mike. So, this is a story about an eagle. So, an eagle can live up to 70 years. And but in order to reach this age, the eagle must make a very difficult decision. So, on his 40th year, the eagle's beak, as well as its claws, starts to bend inwards, making it very difficult for it to catch its prey, as well as to feast on its prey. And the feathers of an eagle became old and it's very heavy and thick, making it difficult for the eagle to fly. So at this point, the eagle has only left with two options: die or go through a painful process of change. So in order to go through this process, the eagle must find a big stone and knock its beak continuously on the stone until it's broken. So the eagle had to wait for the beak to regrow, and then with the new beak, the eagle starts to pluck out one by one its feathers as well as its claws. And then once that is done, the eagle can finally take its famous flight of rebirth and live for 30 more years. So my drink today is inspired by the ability of the eagle to adapt to these changes. So first drink. First, I'm going to use the Bulls Geneva. It's the father of the modern day gin. It is triple distilled and there's more than 50% more wine in there. And it's also based on the original recipe of Lucas Bowles back in 1820. Okay? Alright, next up, we're going to use a bit of Monin Asian lemongrass syrup to give it a nice Asian spice as well as a long lasting finish. Okay, next up, we're gonna balance the drink with some El Fresh lime concentrate. And then we're gonna silken the texture of the drink with some egg white. Okay, and then over here we have a bubble yam essence. We're gonna spray in a little bit. Just one spray, it's great enough. It's for a nice nutty and vanilla finish for the drink. Next, we're going to sugar and strain the drink.
My name is number 4, first cocktail is shaken.
Okay, so if you notice, the gold wing on the left side of my drink represents the wing of the eagle while it soars down the mountain. Alright, so for the aroma of this drink, over here we have a peach essence to complement the drink. Okay, cool. And we're gonna use some liquid nitrogen to bring out the aroma for this drink, okay? So judges, you can now smell a nice fruity aroma to go with the cocktail. Okay, the next drink that I'm gonna make is to represent the eagle who did not adapt to changes and eventually didn't survive because of their caged mentality. Okay, so first, we are going to use some Hendrix gin. And we're going to blend it together with some 42 Below Feijoa for some fruity floral finish. As well as some osmanthus tea.
3 minutes. 3 minutes left.
Thank you. Osmanthus tea. I like the osmanthus tea because it gives a very long lasting and floral finish to the drink. Next, we're going to balance it up with some El Fresh lime concentrate. And we're gonna thicken the texture of the drink with some egg white as well. Okay, next we're gonna shake my second drink.
My name is number 4, shaking our second drink.
I'm gonna put my drink into the cage to represent the cage mentality of the eagle. Put it in, adapt to the changes. Okay, this is the most risky part. There you go. Look how beautiful that is. So for the aroma of this drink, we're gonna use liquid nitrogen as well. Over here we got a green tea essence. We're gonna bring it out with some liquid nitrogen over here. So now you can smell a different aroma, fresh green tea essence aroma, okay? Alright guys. So once again, we must be like an eagle. We must pluck out our unpleasant memories, our negative habits, and our caged mindset. Only when we are free from the past burdens can we take advantage of the future. So once again, my dream today is to pay tribute to all the passionate bartenders out there who are not afraid to make changes, who are not afraid to adapt to their surrounding. So ladies and gentlemen, I present to you my dream. Let us all embrace change and soar like an eagle to greater heights. Thank you guys.
Well done, contestant number 4, Mr. Bai Chun.
I think I'm
representing Dreams.
Let me tell you.